Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 Minutes Tech. This is Vivo V9 Pro smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can set pattern lock in Vivo V9 Pro smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your phone and scroll down. Now click on fingerprint, face and password. And now select screen lock. And here select pattern. Now draw the desired pattern. Again draw the same pattern to verify. Now give the answers to the security questions asked. These will be used when you forget your password. First question is, what was the name of your primary school? And the next question is, what was the name of your best childhood friend? And remember these answers and click done. Now your pattern has been set. Now check whether the set pattern is working or not. Just put lock and try to open it with your pattern lock. Yes, it's working fine. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.